going to try and demonstrate a quick trick for mounting jungle cockeyes on a fly simultaneously. Okay, first, basically just take your jungle cockeyes off your neck, matching, and put them together. And then basically just strip back off the fluff and have it the length that you want it on the fly itself. Okay. Just going to lick with my forefinger and thumb. Put one jungle cock on one side. And loop, and just relax and let go. There you go. Simultaneous mount of jungle cock on a fly. Clip the waist ends. Finish forming the head. You need to finish off with a whip finish or half hitch or what have you. And it's done.